Umba wetyhefu ekutyeni usaqhuba ukuba sisigrogriso kuluntu lwaseRhawutini. Okuza njengokuba umntwana oneminyaka elishumi ubudala wase Alexandra efumene ubunzima bokuphefumla wabhubha ngoMgqibelo kutyholwa ukuba utye amashwamshwam awathenge kwivenkile yasekuhlaleni. Utata womntwana uJoshua Maboy uphalaza imbilini yakhe ngalo mba.
Isehlo sokusweleka kwentwazanana eneminyaka elishumi yakwindawo yaseAlexandra kushiye kwenze abahlali balaa ndawo ukuba babe lugcwabevu ngumsindo. Esi sesinye isehlo apho umntwana kutyholwa ngokuba utye amashwamshwam akrokreleka ngokuba netyhefu nathengwe kwisiphaza shop esikulaa ngingqi. Utata womntwana uJoshua Maboy ubalisa ngesi sehlo ngendlela aphulukene ngayo nomntwana wakhe.
In the evening la ngingena endlini ngithola umama after ngibhizi ngikhuluma nomama kungena umntwana ukhethe iphaketi ama-chips utsho kumama ayisimele and then umama uyithathile ayisimele from lapho bathi no amazimba lawa awasimeli kahle futhi umntwana siwufuna ukuwa manje ngabe sengiyambamba uma ngimbamba umama uyabuza kanti yini ngithi nangumuntu uyambuza yini umama kuhlungu lana same time azange simoshe isikhathi imoto beyimelanga samthatha samfaka emotweni sagijimela ekliniki naye basibizele erumini basitshela those bad news ukuthi nomntwana akasekho and then same time lapho umama vela bawise naye then that's when bam-attenda naye.
Lo mzali ubuye wanika inkcazelo malunga nomfazi wakhe kunye nomnye umntwana wakhe umncinci abathe baleqiswa esibhedlele ngoMgqibelo.
Ba-admitwe Saturday ebusuku and then izolo ekuseni ngoma-7 ngiyile esibhedlele ngiba-checka even though bekungasi-visiting hours mara bangipha leso sikhathi esincane umama beke sase-in the same situation le ngimgcine ngayo. Umntwana yena ngimthole alele izolo ekuseni and then in the afternoon around 3 ngile esibhedlele no bekabona bekarecover umama ngoba bekasi akhuluma manje even though usakhulumela phansi mara she's aware what's happening because izolo ekuseni mangile le bekasesekonfused.
Umkomishinala wamapolisa waseRhawutini uLieutenant General Tommy Mthombeni ubongoza uluntu ukuba luvumele abaphandi benze umsebenzi wabo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eAlexandra.